If there's anybody here, just fly past the camera.
Please don't.
Please do. Let us know that you're here. Wind's wicked.
Tell you what, if it wasn't windy, I didn't know no better. It sounded like somebody's trying to come through that window.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Or somebody's trying to get your attention, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Go ahead and turn the flashlights on, Kim. Let me see one of those flashlights.
Hey, what?
I kept picking up like a little bit of a light in
I
here.
I've turned my recorder on. So we're at an abandoned house in Canaan area. We've got Dustin, Kimmy, Eli, Deb, and Betty. I don't even know what the date is.
The 12th.
Did someone just
hum?
Did someone just hum?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody hummed?
No.
Why would we hum?
I heard a little girl, like a little girl's hum.
Okay, well, hopefully she got it on hers or this. Well, you could tell there was a little girl in here with all the little girl stuff that they've left behind. I mean, wow. We're going down. Whoever wants to come with, come with.
I feel these steps. I'm staying here.
Staying here?
Yeah. Okay, I'm recording on my video on my phone, so I'm going to get something on video.
You got sick?
Hmm?
Yeah, I can mm-hmm.
So it's me and you down here by ourselves, Kim?
And Dustin.
Cool.
Yeah, it does.
Creepy coin from that room. Is this the kitchen?
Yeah. We have anybody here with us tonight?
They didn't exactly keep it clean.
Okay, that was the thing. Please,
did you get startled?
Yeah, because of the shadow. Please, feel free to throw something.
I'm going to walk over there.
Okay. Go ahead.
Well, I didn't want to step on it either.
Okay. Please feel free. There's a lot of stuff here that you can toss around. Can you knock on the wall?
It's Eli.
Can you go down the stairs?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh? Puzzle piece just moved?
Where?
Where?
Eli said a puzzle piece just moved from through here, Dustin. Wait, where?
Right there, where my flashlight's at.
Did the wind blow it around?
I don't know.
Did you move that puzzle piece?
No.
Can you move it again? What, Dustin?
Okay, there's a barn out here, okay?
Yeah, I know.
I shined my light out in the back,
And
it looked like a head dodged.
Okay.
From one side of the door. Back around the other side.
Okay, we're not going out to the barn because I don't know where any wells are out there.
Okay, that was just creepy.
Yeah. I don't want anybody getting hurt. That's why I've asked nobody to go down into the basement.
I'm not picking anything up. I don't know if there's a wind that moved it.
It could have been. I don't feel no draft right through here, but could you knock on the wall?
Yeah.
Hold still a minute, please. Can you do this? Did that scare you, Kim?
Yes.
Basement down there. We aren't going down there.
That's kind of a creepy place to have a bathroom.
Is that a trailer?
But, yeah, it's making it all blurry.
Huh?
The light's making it all
blurry. Is that a trailer?
It's like, I don't know. It probably is. A horse trailer or something.
No, not a horse trailer, like an actual house trailer.
Could be.
Can we go out right here, Mama, on that patio?
Just on the patio, because like I said, I don't know where the wells are.
Okay.
And I don't need anybody to get hurt, because, oh my gosh. We have anybody here with us. Can you repeat this, please? Can you knock on the wall? I know that light string's moving. It's the wind. You okay up there, Betty?
Yeah, I'm trying to decide if I heard some shuffle in the other room or under the downstairs.
Okay, well, we've been shuffling down here. We've been walking around down. I'm going to take a picture of bright light. So it might have been us that you were hearing. Excuse me. I think I'm going to go upstairs with Betty. I'm coming up, Betty.
Okay.
I can't see.
You want to sit? Actually, they have to walk around. Not where I can walk to.
No, that's okay.
I'm going to setting on my phone.
Mm-hmm.
That it'll take pictures every 10 seconds automatically.
Really?
So I've just been sitting here moving my camera.
That's
around,
good, though. That's real good.
Constant.